金言雋语12月3号，善恶。一，不可为恶所胜，凡要以善胜恶。二，恶要厌恶，善要亲近。三，不要以恶报恶，众人以为美的事，要留心去做。四，我愿你们在善上聪明，在恶上愚拙。五，一点面教能使全团都发起来。六，人种的是什么，收的也是什么。七，那暧昧无益的事，不要与人同行，倒要责备行这事的人。八，凡是真实的、可敬的、公义的、清洁的、可爱的、有美名的，若有什么德行，若有什么称赞，这些事你们都要思念。九，有人丢弃良心，就在真道上，如同船破了坏了一般。十，不要在别人的罪上有份，要保守自己的清洁。Golden Words, December 3rd, Good and Evil. 1. Do not be overcome by evil, but overcome evil with good. Romans 12:21. 2. Hate what is evil, cling to what is good. Romans 12:9. 3. Do not repay anyone evil for evil. Be careful to do what is right in the eyes of everyone. Romans 12:17. 4. I want you to be wise about what is good and innocent about what is evil. Romans 16:19. 5. A little yeast works through the whole batch of dough. Galatians 5:9. 6. A man reaps what he sows. Galatians 6:7. 7. Have nothing to do with the fruitless deeds of darkness, but rather expose them. Ephesians 5:11. 8. Whatever is true, whatever is noble, whatever is right, whatever is pure, whatever is lovely, whatever is admirable, if anything is excellent or praiseworthy, think about such things. Philippians 4:8. 9. Hold on to faith and a good conscience, which some have rejected and so have suffered shipwreck with regard to the faith. 1 Timothy 1:19. 10. Do not share in the sins of others. Keep yourself pure. 1 Timothy 5:22.